How would you know? I did say I was recording.
How would you know? I just said recording.
Because he says you can't listen to that, which is meaning that you can't let it be heard over the mic. So if YouTube that they can report you for copyright, or YouTube itself reports you for copyright.
You know, you're kind of smarter than I gave you.
Credit for.
I didn't even tell you. The moment I said, you'd just be like, yeah, go recording.
It was, to be honest, and to be fair, it was quite, bit obvious.
Oh, I'll make it unobvious so next time. Or maybe, I don't know. God damn it. Oh, you're over there.
Are you coming to me or do I have to come to you?
I'll go to you.
Right. Alright, I'll stay with my convoy of trucks.
Wait, how far are you?
I'm over at Sandy Shore. No, wait a minute. Where's this fucking place called? I can't remember. Hold on, I can tell you now. Where is it? Whatever bay. Something Toledo Bay.
Alright, so I'm on that roof.
This song will never be caught for copyright anyway, because it's my own. No, it's not actually.
Yeah, but to be serious though, I don't really like listening to music over the mic because it can get sometimes annoying. Not because of YouTube, just because it just, it's annoying.
Who says you be hearing it?
Oh! Okay. Well, like, as long as I can't hear it, then that's fine, I don't care. Go right ahead. I just find it annoying. Especially from Josh.
If you can't hear, I'll turn it off. Can I say one thing to you?
What?
That junior cert was a joke.
Why?
I really thought it was gonna be hard as fuck.
And it wasn't.
It was easy as buttering toast. And I left like half an hour into the exam because like I had it finished and read over like 100 times.
But sure, that'll be, I think it'll be gone soon. I'm not sure. But the teachers are like going on strike because of it, so
yeah,
it might not
all
be
their
gone.
All their teachers were acting like twats protesting at the bottom of the school onto a main road which no one would give a fuck about. Teachers don't make sense.
Like, would you care like that the genius would be gone?
Not really, because I've already done it now, so I'd rather they'd keep it, let the others suffer.
I don't think that's the reason why they're protesting. We want our students to suffer!
Well, some teachers do, some teachers don't. The majority of them do want to see the students suffer, though.
I have no clue what road this is. I think I'm taking the right road anyway. Well, it has to be. It's flipping. It's a good whole game.
Be enough money to buy that monster truck.
What, from the Independence Day?
Buy it and let me drive it.
I don't think I do. Because I spent all my cash on this car. The Jester.
I still have the same car that I started off with in the game.
Which is?
I don't know fuck what it's called. You're not a car. Ready? I'm gonna steal it. My annoyed wee voice has gone, thank God.
Oh no. Whoa!
Whoa!
Come here. There you go. I didn't know you'd be this far away, like bloody hell. I took like the completely wrong road.
That's GTA for you.
Yeah, it likes trolling people. That was close enough.
Hopefully I don't have massive lag in this fucking game. Am I lagging?
No.
Thank fuck.
What the fuck is that? You didn't even mean to do that, did you? I just looked behind me. I looked behind me. I seen you go up little hill next to me, then boom. I don't know which is worse, the one going across the water. Or that. Look how big of the drop that was. How could that possibly happen?
And we're gonna see if it happens this thing
now. Oh my god. That was fucking hilarious.
I was fucking retarded. More like a rock star. What do you do with your physics, man? Not supposed to blow up a car if you drop it off a hill and it was diving.
Oh! That's kind of dumb. Like, in reality, that would not happen.
No. Unless
you would die, but...
Unless you had, like, 12 cans of nitrous in your fucking car, that would happen. That wouldn't be possible. But, no, that's fuckable. What are you... Look at that.
You ran into me.
Well, right. Oh.
Oh, wait, what are you trying to do? What are you trying to do?
Batter your car. No, wait, no. I was trying to polish your car with my bat.
I don't think it works like that.
I didn't even touch you.
Let me in, holy fuck. I go get another car.
Oh. Hold on. Wait. I forgot how to work this game. Vehicle access, vehicle passengers. Like fucking hell. That's how it worked.
And in the Ford Focus we go.
This isn't a Ford Focus. It's the car that I drive, but in real life.